Welcome back. Today I'm leading you through a quick 10-minute beginner style workout. You don't need any equipment, just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we are going to begin on our backs, feet planted flat into the floor. You're going to lift your back up off the floor and tuck the pelvis under, tuck the bum under, hold that position, and then place the lower back so it's pressed into the floor. You should not have a gap in between your back and the floor. From here, you're going to walk your feet out slowly. So we're just going to take the first minute of this workout to really practice this position. If you've done any of my ab workouts before, you will know that I say multiple times to press your lower back into the floor, and this is the position that I am referring to. So any type of ab movement that we do where we're laying on our backs, you're going to want to focus on pressing the low back into the floor. That way, as you can feel, your low abs are already engaged. So this will prevent from you using your lower back or overusing your hip flexors when doing things like leg drops. So from here, we're going to come up into a tabletop position. Arms, fingertips reaching towards the ceiling. You're going to drop opposite arm, opposite leg. Again, holding the same position with your low back and bring it back to center. Just doing some dead bugs. Crunch you're going to roll backwards, and you're going to think about bringing your heels to the ceiling versus throwing your heels over your head. So you use those low abs, and you can also add some arms in here. So arms come above your head, and as you crunch, they come down towards your bum. Drop those heels, make sure your low back is still pressed into the floor. Okay, we're taking a little bit of a longer rest, you have 30 second rest. We're going to move into the second half of this workout. So next up, you're going to come into a high plank on your hands, making sure that body's in a nice straight line and our booties are not poking up into the sky. They're down nice and low, core is engaged. Then from here, you're going to tap the toe in, bending the knee back to center, other leg. Just doing this for 30 seconds. Make sure your bum is down nice and low the whole time. You can also just hold high plank if moving the legs is too much. You're going to come back onto your bum and you're going to support yourself up on your elbows. Legs are going to be up nice and straight. From here, you're going to draw a circle with your toes and then circle back up. Circle down low, circle back up. You can also do this with your knees bent. Circle, circle, that will make it a little bit easier. You want to make sure that you're not letting your back go here. You want to keep it tucked, bums tucked under, so your low abs are engaged. You can make your circles bigger to make them harder or smaller to make them a little bit easier. On your back, knees are in a tabletop position. Make sure you find that position where your low back's pressed to the floor. Then from here, you're going to drop one leg at a time. You're going to stretch it, toes reach the opposite wall, and then bring it back to center. Toes should not touch the floor, heels should not touch the floor, and your low back should stay pressed to the floor the whole time. You're going to do a crunch, crunch, lower. Then from here, you're going to drop the heels to the floor and bring them back up. Go long. Like keep it pressed, hold it there as you drop the heels and bring them up. Here. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me.